Hey everybody, welcome back. So I started to do the first actual welding on the actual car. This is the actual heel board. And I'm getting a lot of actual burn through. So it was actually in a situation where it was almost completely solid, but there was still some pinholes. So I decided to fill the pinholes and then it blew through again. So I turned the welder way down. This is the Harbor Freight jobby, and it's on some of the lowest settings. It's like, I don't know, the wire speed of B and the voltage of like 1.5. Now for, I thought this was like 16 gauge, and 16 gauge is, well, it runs a lot hotter, but I did some practice runs on the remains of the heel board over here, and it came out okay on a much hotter setting than what I have now, because that's the first attempt, it blew through, so I turned it down, and it blew through again, I turned it down, and then I was able to sort of refill the holes. But now I'm back to the situation where it was when I first started, where it's blowing through every time. So I know that welding takes practice, and I know that I have pretty poor muscle memory, so, and also bad vision, so it's, I have to get really close to see what I'm doing. And then it's sort of too close for the welder and for the light and stuff. So, advice greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching.